Hey folks, welcome. My name is Erin and I'll be teaching you Photoshop. Today I will show you how to get back the legacy new document interface. Everybody has seen the new documents interface from the new Photoshop CC. It looks like this. So you have all these settings, recently used photo, landscape settings, art and illustrations, for mobile devices, for film and video, all that kind of stuff. But I'd rather have back the old interface where I could just set the type of document I want and create it. It's very simple. Let's head over to edit, edit preferences, and then we go to the general tab. Shortcut will be Control K on Windows. Then we get the general tab. Here we have several options. The option box, there is a new entry, use legacy new document interface. Tick the box, press OK, and let's hit new document, and voila, it's back. We can get the normal document types we already knew, the custom ones. We can just put our title, set our background, color table we want to use, everything we want to use. I hope you enjoyed this little quick tip for Photoshop. Please leave a comment below so I know what you want to see in my next tutorials. Do not forget to subscribe below. This way you stay up to date and will be notified if a new video comes out.